Yeah. please shake it off. Damage level exceeding 75%. Device driver for the sub-weapon Comet. This is a weapon with great enemy homing capabilities.
When I was with Bahram, Viola was the last person I wanted as an enemy.
The enemy is a battle AI that will never stop following a target while the target continues to exist.
If it's modeled after Viola, it's so much the worse. Ada, is this the settlement?
There are life signs in many buildings.
We have come to the worst place. Let's leave.
Hey, Henry G! Have you already arrived on Mars?
Who is this?
It's Taper. We met on Deimos.
Are you still alive? That's a miracle, isn't it?
I received a transmission from the Eight Heads platoon on the coast.
Are they a Lev unit with the vector cannon?
Yeah. They seem to be stuck and confined in a facility by a cliff. I'm going to the point of origin of the dispatch now.
I'll be there soon.
Hey, by the way, what is your mission?
What's going on there? Hey, Taper, they seem like your pals, don't they?
Why didn't you say our pals? Don't you know them?
Ada, put me through to that unit.
This is Storm Company.
What are you doing? Do you want to involve civilians?
Who cares? Anyhow, they're only the small fry of Vasilia.
Hey, what?
He must be really upset. Henry G, please help them.
Damn! Taper, there's no guarantee, though.
Please.
Storm Company, I'm coming to help.
Who is this?
Don't talk too much! Ada!
Which are you going to help? The Space Force or civilian buildings?
Both!
All right. The damage percentage of the people in the civilian buildings is shown on the radar. Please eliminate the entire enemy before they are completely destroyed. One more thing. The Space Force's Levs are manned. Be careful not to destroy them.
What do I do when I want a Lev to stop attacking the building?
You will employ the sub-weapon Geyser.
Sure, I can stop them moving with Geyser. Ada, you're good at your job for a battle AI.
My previous runner influenced me greatly.
That must be that Leo I met.
He always had respect for human life.
You're the type that behaves the way the man you love wants you to.
I do not comprehend.
You don't have to. It will all end when I dispose of Bahram's unmanned machine. Anyway, let's go.
Certainly. Mission start.